had just collapsed and fell 3 feet in. Like hard shale rock they're taking out. There was sand underneath. They sucked it up with the machine and made it cavitate.